Alrighty. Well, I'm here during the day. It's one something. Oh no. Let's try that again. It's one something. Oh, I was hoping, well, maybe they'll have something in here in an hour or so. I don't know why I always like to look in there.
Yeah, go for it. What were you talking about?
Located near the farm at Sillyville.
Well, maybe, yeah, maybe in an hour.
That on the sign over there.
I guess a lot of stuff starts around 2. There's a few things that started at 1, but a lot of them start at 2. It's a much cooler day today. The sun isn't out, but it's a really nice walking temperature. Yeah, here are the rabbits. That's some big ones. H horses. See them very well with the bars.
ride around, and she'll tell us to everybody plot your horses.
All right. Well, not as interesting as I thought it might have been. They got such of those bars up that you can barely see them. Let's check the draft horses. Oh. Oh, I see. I'll go through real quick because I have some allergies. Oh, I see. Cats. Hard to judge them when they're in cages that are that poorly lit and all that. Pete's Wood Pit BBQ, that's probably where I'll eat today. Better than Spencer's.
Cell No, they have their first name. Thank you.
I miss when they had Wilcox still made dairy products. Oh, goats. There'd be no real good way of filming them. If the top rung of the fence wasn't there, it would have been easier. Let's try these. Goats. I was hoping to find the cows. Huh. They used to have the cows in this section. Cows are gonna be. That really disappointed me.
Cards, which do you like? Number cards. Now here's the deal. I'm gonna shuffle up what's left. If I shuffle up the base cards, you've got number cards, you've got black cards. We like the hearts, but not all of them, just the base. We've got jack of hearts, queen of hearts, king of hearts. Let's bring it to a close. Let's say right here, who is really good? This here, jack of hearts, queen of hearts, king of hearts. Which one can you get out of there?
Lay them all out.
King of hearts, you're back there. I've got jack of hearts, queen of hearts,
I'm gonna take a shot.
let's take a peek at this food court. I never knew they had that here before. Still going for the Pete's though when I do. Checking this out here, they used to have, oh good, it's open again. I'm so glad that was open. Actually, Let's see where... Over here, there used to be... there used to be a organ and piano store, Crossers. Interesting. It used to be you just there were lines that just go all the way down this hall. Sometime I've got to go to the Auto Museum. Nice to see people in here. When I've come here normally, it's been so late, there's no one here left, so. They still have that ping pong table thing going? Let's see. There's chess. Oh, it's chess now. Okay, well, it was ping pong. See if there's anything new in the pavilion. I doubt it. The upstairs there won't be anything new, but there might be something new in the downstairs. So let's take a peek, shall we? Fragrance isn't as strong. Here's the, like I said last time, the cause of probably most of the smell is the this part. It's like a Bed Bath & Beyond, but independent. Nope, nothing that special. Just more people, though.
Oh.
won't be going to Showplex this time. My last video covered that pretty good. Hi!
Are you just posting it for random?
Just walked, kind of, yeah. But just going through the different aisles and looking at the rides and other stuff like that. Yeah.
Of course it is. Everybody come down here and see Global. We got some amazing rides. We're giving away free Mariners tickets.
Oh, right on. We're doing
some intro
events. Right on.
Yeah.
Hey, have a great day. I see. So this needs to move back then. Let's see. Oh no, it's not doing it. This isn't working so well. Yeah, remember when you couldn't get the Blade Runner soundtrack and it was the new American Orchestra version of it instead? Wasn't it the late 90s they released the soundtrack finally? Oh yeah, it's Hitchhiker's Guide. They used to have a leather-bound book of the whole trilogy. I let someone borrow it and I never got it back. a 3D printed car, huh? Huh. I was knocking on it to see what it felt like. Solid. I just didn't know what I would expect. What? Okay, let's try that again. Oh. All right. See, they'll go lighting it up there. It reminds me of, you know, Close Encounters. Yeah, that really looks a lot like it. Yeah, that was well done. Good job. How's it going?
Good, how are you?
Doing good. Tablet band? Huh, didn't do anything. And this one got stolen. NVIDIA Drive PX. What is it? New video card? What do we got here? Huh. No idea. They don't explain. Video game works. Okay. That one was working. Thank you. check out the old original. The handy talkie, huh? Yeah, 1983 is when that other one came out. I remember seeing them too. It's just be huge things. And it was always weird because they still sounded better than cordless technology for landline phones. Today's price, $779. What, do old Ataris sell for that much? I'm like, on eBay? Interesting. Wow, a working Donkey Kong. Oh, wait. It's a fake. It's not the original screen. It has a Dell monitor in it. Odds and ends and such. Well, that was cool. There's one more thing I want to look at, just for a second. And it was more about the history of the phones. Yep, 1983. Oh, the Flip came out in 95? I didn't know that. Did not know that. I remember the Razor. I know the new Razor too. I don't like the idea of folding screens. Well, anyway, I guess that's it for this. This was pretty neat. I wish all the exhibits worked. But it was good. Cool. Cows. Hi there, how's it going?
Good, what's on the yummy today?
Pulled pork sandwich.
You got it. Anything to go with that? Coleslaw or anything? Pickle?
Water.
You just let her know and she'll get you a glass of water.
Oh, that's great. K-I-Z-Z.
There you
great.
Are, enjoy!
Thanks. And then a glass of water.
Tap water, yep. You want ice in there?
No, thanks.
Just one, right?
Yes. Okay. Great. Thank you.
Yep.
Let's see how I can carry this. Wow, I didn't spill any good. Hey, have a good day. First time I've been really disappointed in Pete's. It was... The sandwich was so messy, I couldn't eat it like a sandwich. I had to eat it with a fork. And... They changed their sauce. Used to be a lot smokier, and this one kind of had a ketchup-y taste. I just really disappointed.
Thank you.
kind of neat. Like, kind of like the, what did they call it? The wild mouse? No, the crazy mouse. No. What was it? Hey, have a,
appreciate it.
Oh, thanks. Have a good day. Well, I guess this wraps it up. I'm just walking to the car and nothing to see here, so thanks for watching.